Dropbox. Dropbox is a simple-to-use online file syncing and sharing service. It allows you to access your documents, photos, and videos across all of your internet-enabled devices. Not only can you manage all of your Dropbox files through your browser, but you can also download the Dropbox app. This way, you can drag files into your Dropbox folder and they will sync with the cloud. An app is available on both iOS and Android where you can upload and view files that are stored on your account. On iOS and Android, you can switch on automatic uploads for all photos that you take on your device. Switching on this feature will back up all of your old photos and every photo that you take from that point. However, this will use up your storage allowance quite quickly if you have a lot of photos. You can give people access to selected files within your Dropbox. All your other files will remain private, and they will only see what you shared with them. Currently, a free Dropbox account comes with 2 GB of storage. For every friend that you refer to Dropbox, you get an extra 500 MB when they sign up. You can get a maximum of 18 GB this way. You can also upgrade to a Dropbox Pro or Business account for more storage. However, these services come with a monthly fee. For more video guides, visit broadbandchoices.co.uk.